The pot upon the fire, so I'll get the seasoning and stuff and open. Season up the pot to boil the crab. Come on, so y'all just stay tuned for that, you know. So, unless I put in the stuff to me, you know, so first, I put in the salt. Scallion. Pepper. I don't know already. Cut mugler again, great flavor. So, I have a big piece of pimento leaf and I want to come drop in the pot, see him here. I have to go on, boy, I get one all purpose Maggie, see him here, drop in the pot, see him here. I don't know, Maggie, I feel in the pot. You know. If you start boiling for now, okay. Drop the crab in it. Run more. Mm-hmm. It's a nice one to do here. Now, when I wait to catch one of them crab, it's so long before I get one. Watch me, any minute of the day, yeah. Alright, you must have put that boiler now, you know. Time to put in the crab now. I'm going to go on and put it on. Right, yeah. It's a bit red now. But I'm going to make a burst of pepper there now because I want it well flavor up with the pepper, you know. Boil now, I give it another 5 more minutes, then take them out for the fire. Well, I'm ready, guys. I'm telling you, yeah. boil it down in him too, you know. Boil it down in it same way. So, you know, the whole thing I go, you know. The mats up there. One plant in there now with the crab. Yeah, I'm well read, guys. The potter now. This is the potter now. I'm trying to get him off of the fire, you know. So, we're going to boil up. So, let's take him off the fire right away. I give him a little wash off, you know. Right. Ooh. Guys, I'm going to go in the night and go. I'm going to go Thank you. Yeah guys, I made it to the end of the video, you know, man, so don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, you know, and the post notifications, so you know, whenever time I post a video there, whenever time I turn on a live, you know, so until then guys, you know,